Hey guys, I'm Radishin here and welcome to my new video. So today in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can disable startup programs on your Windows PC. Startup programs will run automatically on the Windows boot up and it will slow your computer. So by disabling the startup programs, you can increase the performance of your system. So please subscribe to my channel, press the bell button and like this video just like you smashing your crush. And let's move on to the video. So guys, let's start the video. You have to press Windows key and R. Okay, then type msconfig, then click OK. Okay, then you have to move to the startup tab. Okay, then open task manager. Okay, here I have that just select the startup section and I'm disabling the BitTorrent and I'm disabling the Skype. It's okay. Here you can disable any app like any program like this. Okay, thanks for watching this video. Keep watching my videos and please subscribe to my shit channel.